Hey everyone, Skies in here. Welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna be playing another Minecraft horror map called Survive by Crafting. Before we start, credits to It's Ryan Fire again for creating this map. So yeah, make sure to check his YouTube channel as well. It's called It's Ryan Fire. So yeah, anyways, before we start, let's read the rules. Do not cheat, volume high, brightness to zero, and finally enjoy. There we go. Then story. As you are driving to get back home, a shiny gray object draws your attention. You decide to park your car somewhere near the bushes and follow. You arrive in an office where a skeleton is lying on the floor. As you're exploring the various files, you accidentally press a remote, not knowing the consequences. Within 30 seconds, you hear a strange robotic voice behind you. Okay, so we have two options here. We have normal mode and hardcore. So I'm gonna choose normal mode. The robot speed is normal. Okay, now let's hit play. Survive by crafting. Okay, so now I'm here. What is this place? Craft a lever to escape. Okay. Wow. The sound effects. Okay. So I'm guessing we need to find the materials to craft the lever. Oh, what is that, bro? Is that the robot creature that he was talking about? It's getting near here. Yeah, I'm guessing we need to find items that we need to craft the lever. And as far as I can remember, there will be two materials needed to craft the lever, and that is the cobblestone and a stick, right? The robot creature went in that direction, so let's check the chest and look for a stick and a cobblestone. Oh, oh shit! Oh gosh, it's been attacking me. I need to run. Oh, that thing's fast. That thing's fast, bro. I need to check the chest. Okay, we have found one plank. Okay, we can use this. We need to find the other planks to craft a stick. That is scary, bro. It's just went straight in and damaged me. Okay, there's nothing inside that chest. What about this one? Still nothing. This one. Okay, what's this? Male's restroom. Okay. We can't access that, so I'm guessing they're just all the same. Okay, what's down here? It's open. Still can't access. What about this one? We're gonna look for items, right? So yeah, we will gonna scout the area. Oh gosh. That was pretty random. Okay, we found one. Now we need to look for a cobblestone, right? Cobblestone. We need to look for that one. Because now we have two planks, we can craft a stick. Now all that we need is to look. Oh shoot, run! Just to look for a cobblestone. Gosh. That thing is scary, bro. That thing is pretty scary. So, anyways, oh, I found one. Okay, so now that I found all of these, I need to craft this here. First, we need to craft a stick, and then, yeah, lever. There we go. Now, I'm guessing I need to put it right where the entrance door is, the iron door, from the place where I spawn. I need to be wary though. I don't know where that robotic thing went. Hello? Okay, we're all clear. Okay, yeah, I headed him. There we go. The end. So yeah, that was it. Thanks for playing. Wow, that was quick, guys. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I beat a game, so yeah. Anyways, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know this is just like a short gameplay video, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Bye bye.